Bharat is my home has been written by Zakir Hussain. This is the speech he gave in 1976 after taking the oath as president. In this speech, he commits to the service of the loyalty of India's culture. He took the oath of loyalty to the Constitution of India. He says that the business of education is to develop the quality of the nation, its culture and character. He calls India the young state of an ancient people. Actually, there are two aspects of work, individual and social. Power should be used only for moral purposes. He believed that the total Bharat was his home and its people were the members of that family.